everyone, and welcome back to November Burpee. I'm PJ with ZooFit. Today's burpee of the day is a lateral step over burpee. So we're going to do a not quite a step up. It's laterally moving sideways across the across the step. So you will need some kind of equipment that you can step up onto. So as you saw, I have a nice stool. You can use a cooler. I often use an old cooler to stuff all my workout equipment in, put it in the car. That's a great thing to use as a step up. You can use a bench at a park. You can use your stairs if you have stairs in your house. You can try and use those as well. So anything that you can use that you can step up onto can work as a modification for this, again, dynamic element of a burpee. So let's get started with the demonstration. For this burpee, I do prefer to do them onto the side and then stepping over. So I'm going to do a regular burpee instead of the jump at the end. I'm going to be doing a lateral step up and step back down and then doing another burpee. So hands come down to the ground. You can step or jump back, come all the way to the floor, push yourself up, jump or step back up, step onto the step, step back down, and do your second one. Again, stepping or jumping back, push up, and then step or jump or hop across to the other side. So that is your step over burpee. If you are trying to modify, just take it down to a slower level. You can try and do it against the chair and then stepping up onto your step. But again, make it your own, make it fun. If it's really hard for you, again, just go back to a regular burpee. But if you're joining us for November burpee and you wanna have some fun with it, try for 11 reps. If you wanna challenge yourself, go for 25. And if you really wanna go hardcore, celebrating my 42nd birthday, so we're gonna do 42 lateral step over burpees. With ZooFit hopefully making our working out a lot more engaging, a lot more fun, a lot more dynamic. Train positive. Thanks, everybody.